tell you of an interview with an old man he knew. He's got a beak and feathers and things, but the poor old fella ain't got no wings. Aren't you jealous of the wedge-tailed eagle? And ba-da-da-da-da-da. While the eagle's flying round and round to keep her 2 feet firmly on the ground. Now I can't fly, but I'm telling you, I can run the pants of a kangaroo. But I do. He can't fly, but I'm telling you, we can run the pants of a kangaroo. Well, he was the model for the 50 cents. Umbada-da-da-da. The designer should have had more sense. Umbada-da-da-da. If you take a look, it'll prove to you I ran the pants of that kangaroo. But I do. Take a look, it'll prove to you he ran the pants of the kangaroo. You can't loop the loop like a cockatoo. Umbada-da-da-da. Swoop and toss like an albatross. Umbada-da-da-da. You silly galah, I'm better by far than a white cockatoo or a budgerigar. They squeak and squawk and try to talk. Why, me and them's like cheese and chalk. But I do. He can't fly, but I'm telling you, we can run the pants of a kangaroo. Well, the last time I saw old man, he knew him, ba-da-da-da-da. He was chasing a female, he knew him, ba-da-da-da-da. As he shot past, I heard him say, she can't fly, but I'm telling you, she could run the pants of a kangaroo. But I do. She can't fly, but I'm telling you, she could run the pants of a kangaroo. Well, there is a moral to this ditty. Umbada-da-da-da. Thrush can sing, but he ain't pretty. Umbada-da-da-da. Duck can swim, but he can't sing. Nor can the eagle on the wing. Mean you can't fly, but I'm telling you, he can run the pants of a kangaroo. Well, the kookaburra laughed and he said it's true. Umbada-da-da-da.